Well, President Obama is expected to make a stop in Asheville on Monday, then drive to Miller's Creek in Wilkes County before overnighting in Greensboro. Stephanie Brzezinski has reaction from the small town of Miller's Creek about this big-time visit.
As word spreads of President Obama's visit, this quiet, cozy town of about 6,000 people is all abuzz as preparations get underway to welcome the Commander-in-Chief.
It is chaos. Everybody is going crazy, talking about it. Where is he going to be? What time is he going to get here?
Details are being kept hush-hush, but there are plenty of signs around town that the president is headed this way.
A bunch of people started talking about it, said that they saw some Secret Service and bomb squad and all kinds of crazy stuff.
And while exciting,
I think it's pretty cool getting the opportunity to meet a president.
His visit is also a serious matter for folks here.
Miller's Creek has a lot of concerns about our economy. We have took a major hit in our job loss over the past couple of years since he's been in office.
So they'll be listening closely to every word he has to say.
Well, I'd like for him to have, impact for changes, bring jobs to the local area. I'd like for him to see the economy to improve.
I'm hoping to hear that he's going to fix it, that he has some good ideas that he's going to bring to the table and get us back to where we used to be.
And we've had multiple people confirm to us the Secret Service was here at West High, so it seems very likely this could be the place where President Obama makes his speech come Monday. Back to